Hundreds of clergy process into St. John's Cathedral for the installation of Bishop Nelson Perez.
And we appoint you Bishop of Cleveland.
With the reading of a letter from Pope Francis before his official seating, Perez becomes the 11th bishop in the 170-year history of the Catholic Diocese of Cleveland.
Coming of a new bishop really starts a whole new era in the diocesan church. You know, the local bishop really has such an influence on things that happen and on how life goes in the area.
Bishop Perez is now the religious leader for nearly 700,000 Catholics in Northeast Ohio, following the retirement of Bishop Richard Lennon last year.
How do you feel can be summarized into two words? Joy and gratitude.
Born to Cuban immigrants, Perez comes to Cleveland from Long Island. He's the first bilingual bishop in the diocese.
En este momento de gracia tan especial.
Portions of this ceremony in Spanish.
Today we pray in a special way for our immigrants. We're going through tough times and challenging times and scary times. And we ask that their rights be respected as well.
Perez saying he wants to become part of this community, vowing to work together with local priests.
I have been sent here to become a part of you, not the other way around.
Perez acknowledging the church has faced challenges.
And ask that we continue to pray for victims and continue to work for healing and reconciliation.
But expressing optimism about the future, a fresh start in a historic institution.
Cleveland rocks!